Music from the orphan. What's he doing? Gelatin. What? No. Not in a bag. Looks like my granddad's colostomy bag. Oh my god. What the frick? Fake Wagyu. I'll get a grip.
Low carb sandwich with orange bell pepper
sandwich.
And cream cheese.
Is that a
some
pepper?
Spinach.
No. Cream cheese? Really?
Everything bagel seasoning.
No. Come on.
And some turkey.
No.
And close it up. Like
that is not a sandwich.
Like that? For spite?
No, that is not a low carb sandwich. Young lady, that there is an idiot sandwich.
Haley.
Right there.
Today we're making the ultimate
snack. No, stop
it. Toss in a ramen.
No such thing. Late night munchies nightmare. Is that a doll in the sink? Are you kidding? No. What? Oh, stop it. Cheese. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Seriously?
Oh, look at that.
Oh, for frick's sake.
Get.
There's only one side down. Bread side down. Donut.
Add two slices of
oh no, more plastic cheese.
Cheese.
Oh my god. Stop it. Ramen cheese on toast. Forget it. I'd like to ram that somewhere in the toilet. Ugh. Hamid, Lamburgers. Okay, good. The toughest burger on the planet to get right.
Some beautiful 80/20
nice,
lamb.
80/20.
Generous pinch
okay,
of
good.
Salt.
Seasoning.
A bunch of black pepper.
Pepper, yeah, allspice. No.
Now,
even shake,
patties.
No. One big, one small.
Now, cover the surface with
olive oil, okay.
And then
grill them gently. A little bit too thick.
And
they won't cook evenly in the middle.
Drop a follow on Love You Forever.
Okay,
and to a
dressing.
Bunch of yogurt, we're going to squeeze in a little lemon
nice.
Juice.
Nice. Lemon juice.
Some
good.
Crumbled
feta.
Cheese,
delicious. Nice and
some
salty.
Fresh mint.
Good fresh mint.
A beautiful
no,
pinch of salt.
No, you don't put salt on top of feta.
Now
it's already salty.
The burgers are flipped.
Gently cook them. Now look how even they are.
The
what, no lettuce?
Salt, a little red onion.
And didn't grill the onion.
Patty,
no, look.
Some arugula.
No,
you
not rocket. Lettuce.
And now we have final.
Come
product.
On, slice it.
Mr. Ramsay.
The lamb's raw.
Now, bismillah.
Where's the lamb sauce?
Wash my tatoes and in a bowl of limes. Cover with cling film.
Oh my lord. Really?
Wrap it for a few.
No. No microwave.
Soy sauce, mango, chutney. Chop it all up.
You don't know how crap you are.
Eat with some other stuff.
So bad.
All right, boys, it's August 1st.
The boys are back.
The boys are back in town, baby.
No.
That's right, they came back.
Sweet on sweet. Oh, no, come on.
Ready to put in some work.
Stop it.
All I'm asking is...
You can't do that to mozzarella stick.
Comment section.
It's going
to
be like a mouthful
this.
Of sugar.
I know he likes Fruity Pebbles.
No.
I know he
hold
likes
on a minute.
Mozzarella sticks. And I know he likes Fruity
no.
Pebble mozzarella
no.
sticks.
No.
He likes
and then,
marshmallow sauce.
What's that? No.
Meat.
Liquid marshmallow,
fruity
no. You boys need to get
OG.
Back to school. Quickly.
The OG mozzarella sticks. Definitely
oh my god.
Hit the like, hit the share, blow this up, boys. Woo!
All right, guys, I know we talked about the steak cage before,
steak
but
cage.
I'm show you how
oh, come on, seriously?
Now.
You keep animals in a cage. What are you doing?
So I had to season those first.
You season it first? A cage?
Got my steak.
Rub the steak? No, really? So you should season it first before you put it in a cage. Oh my god, it looks like my grandma's hip replacement. What are you doing? No, come on, how'd you color a steak in a cage? Seriously, come on, man. Stop playing Connect Four with your bloody steak.
Both top, bottom,
what the frick?
Get your temperature probe in there.
You don't poke it first.
So today I'm going to show you how to make British fish and chips.
Okay, good.
Go to your local watering hole.
Watering hole.
Find your fish.
Find your what?
All right, you want to clean your fish?
Clean it.
Okay, guys.
You left the head on.
Okay, you want to cut his head off?
Cod?
Pour your flour in.
Oh, my God.
Crack your egg.
Egg yolk? No.
Add some sugar.
No.
Add some salt and pepper.
No.
Add some root beer.
Root beer?
This is how it should look.
Puke.
Your batter should be thick.
Yeah, diaper fit.
Okay, so you want to coat your fish.
Oh my god, no flour. Stop it.
All right,
it.
So salt and pepper your plate for
what
seasoning.
What are you doing?
Put
you cannot
your
be
fish
serious.
Over to your plate.
There's nothing British
see
about
in
that.
The
in the microwave?
Cook
are you
for
kidding
20
me?
Minutes.
What?
Cook peel and cut your chips.
Oh, you've lost the plot.
And that is how you make British fish and chips.
You've never been to Britain.
Hey, see that there pizza? I'm gonna turn it into.
No. Ready?
I guess.
Pizza. No.
French fry chips.
Really?
Am I doing this?
Right, last night's pizza. Cut into strips. What next? Flour on flour. Oh, really? Egg wash. More bread on bread, flour on flour. Deep fried. Oh, come on, you're kidding me. No, drain them. Drain, drain, drain. A mouthful of grease. Oven, what are you doing? Oh, come on. Leave the animal style to In and Out.
That's what you want?
No. What? What?
No.
Never speak with your mouth full. Now spray that again.
Today I'm going to show you how to make watermelon sugar ice. So the first thing you're going to do is grab your watermelon, as much as you want, but I used half of one. You're going to cut it into pieces and put it in a bowl, then mix it using a handheld blender, or you can just use a regular blender, it doesn't really matter. Next you're going to pour it into a sieve and get rid of all of the lumps, so all the seeds need to be really smooth. Then put half a lemon into it, do not drop it like I did, it makes a mess. 2 spoons of sugar goes in after that, and then you just stir it all together. Put it in the freezer for a couple of hours, but don't leave it in too long like I did, because it turns into a literal rock. After that, you're going to scrape it from the sides inwards, and then there you have it. There's your watermelon sugar ice. Enjoy.
Oh dear. No, Cheetos and a burger. Stop it. How to ruin a burger, you donut. Cheat. No, stop it. What's next? Oh, come on. Really? Another slap of meat? Honestly, if that's the burger, I'm turning vegan.
This dish doesn't get a nice reaction from Gordon Ramsay.
Okay, let's go, big boy. Show me what you got.
Super marbled short ribs. All if you know, you know.
Gordon, absolutely. You're gonna make season it well.
Sergeant Gilbert.
Beautifully marbled.
Light sear. Sear the other side.
Good.
Remove.
Hot sear.
Same
nice.
Pan. Shallot, garlic.
Okay, classic.
Tomato
garlic,
paste.
Sure.
Cabernet. Let's get it popping, baby.
Okay.
Clean popping it down.
No, forget that.
Reduced by Flambe. Half. Beef
reduced
stock.
By half. Good.
Or over
so
the
far,
beef.
So good, big boy.
Add some thyme and bay leaf.
Okay.
Put a crack.
Don't boil it too hard.
Cleaning it up here, chef. 2 hours in, we're adding some carrots.
Oh, carrots. They're going to be delicious, by the way.
We're going to rice the potatoes for the mash.
Smart.
Or maybe a drum sieve, huh, Gordon?
Okay.
Fold our dairy into our
chive
and horseradish mash. 3.5 hours later, kill the heat.
Yeah,
let this
too long,
rest
but however.
40 minutes in the liquid. Time to
show me the beef.
Short rib.
Oh,
three quenelle
wow.
Of mash.
Now you're talking. What have you done with the mash?
Heirloom, carrot, and turnip.
What the hell? Why are you playing Connect Four with those carrots? Where are the original carrots that cooked for 2.5 hours? The carrots with the flavor, you donut.
For the love of God, please blow this post.
Show me your carrots.
I love you, and I'm out.
Okay, brushing, seasoning with cocktail sticks. Hold on a minute. Performing acupuncture on a chicken. You're supposed to cook it, not prick it. Oh my goodness me. No. That looks dry. You've turned the chicken into a hedgehog.
You guys are going to want to see this. Tomahawk Wellington.
A Tomahawk Wellington. Big boy, there's no such thing.
On there, you already know the
you've got the most amazing well, tomahawk steak there. And you call yourself the CEO of steaks on TikTok. Really?
Down your mushrooms. Want to cook all the moisture out of there.
Oh dear, that should be a duck sail chopped finer. What, no crepes, no prosciutto? You can't wrap a square like that.
Tomahawk Wellington.
No, you've got a great sear on that.
Potatoes,
really? No, wait till you start cutting it, it's going to fall apart. What's that sauce? Did you just lick the bottle?
Medium rare, wall-to-wall
Wellington. That is not a Wellington. You don't wrap squares, you donut.
This is the Halloween steak cake.
Oh no, Max.
Ribeye.
Halloween steak cake.
Remove
beautiful protein.
And connect with bacon.
What are you doing with the wings?
And that's
no.
A bat.
The bat? Man, you've gone bat crazy.
Smoke over apple.
Seriously?
And assemble your
okay.
Sausage mummies.
What are you doing? Have you got carried away?
30.
Nice sear on the steak there, by the way.
Quite
sweet potato.
The icing on the cake.
Okay, what next?
And assemble.
No, you're not, no, come on. You are not freaking serious. You're starting to make your
cake. Blackhawk Farms wagon.
Are you serious?
Mummy. Spider.
Daddy. Dude, you've got issues. Look at that.
Don't.
Are you okay?
This cake is truly haunted.
Truly haunted, truly overcooked. Look at it, the meat's gray. Oh, Lord. shirtless chef boy.
Oh, Waitrose.
Chuck your meatballs in.
Oh my God.
Once they brown, we're just going to turn the heat right down and crack on with the sauce.
What?
Turn on the heat.
Oh my God.
Melt 40 grams of butter, then whisk in 40 grams of plain flour.
All that flour?
I'd say flour. Add 2/3 of a cup of vegetable stock and 2/3 of a cup of beef stock.
Really?
Keep stirring that continuously.
Man.
Then you want 2/3 of a cup of extra thick...
Trust me, there's only one Joe Wicks.
3 C's thick.
What?
2 teaspoons of soy sauce.
No, stop it. Cook out the flour, you donut.
Obviously. And stir
on
the simmer until it thickens. Okay, we've got a nice consistency.
Stop
it. I'm gonna pour that in with the meatballs.
Oh my God, it looks like wallpaper paste.
Jeez. Thank me later, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, please. Trust me, one naked chef was enough.
Yeah, but what are you saying, Gordon?
Love Beef Wellington, Max, the meat guy.
Smoked over Applewood.
Okay, nice.
Soft. Put the work in on those mushrooms.
Okay, that's a duck sale.
Add your time. Now we assemble
time.
Parma ham.
It's time I taught you how to do a proper Wellington by the looks of things.
Who is he?
Max. Max, the sausage man. No.
It's time to paint that egg you.
Oh, come on. Listen.
Wrap up your present.
That is not a Wellington.
Gordon Ramsay.
If that's a Wellington, call me Jamie Oliver.
Go.
That is a sausage roll, you donut. That's it. A posh sausage roll.
Oh, this is why we do what we do.
Today, I will be making Gordon Ramsay's scrambled eggs.
I can't wait. Let's go, big boy.
This, I am following your exact...
Okay, so this should be perfect.
That's kind of on you. Right?
Yeah, okay. I'll take it.
One hand.
What are you doing? Well, hold on a minute.
Do not notice the shell.
No, not with a shell in there.
Small knob of butter. This is a small knob of butter.
Dude, don't compare my knob against yours. Really?
I still don't get why you can't just do it.
No, on and off the heat. Let's go.
Season your eggs. Yeah. I know if you do it too early, it's going to get watery.
Wait, it turns them gray, you donuts. Focus, will you?
You do put in salt.
Yes, just a touch.
You gotta be consistent, Gordon. Like, what's going on?
Well, come on then. Get the thing cooked. On and off. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Seriously? They're not cooked enough. No, now you season it. Too runny. What's that? Scrambled shells with chives? Get your hair cut.
You donut.
Gordon, the first thing I did after I met you at 1 in the morning was
what?
I made mac and cheese. I put it in bell peppers wrapped in bacon.
Bell peppers.
Flour.
Colin, right. You're such a bell end.
I ate both of them. Yeah, I'm fat.
I'm telling you, this is the best thing ever.
No. Brooke, what are you doing?
Obviously cheese.
Young lady, tomato sauce is the easiest sauce in the world. It's not canned soup. No.
Bang.
Let's go, Grandad.
Bread and butter pudding.
Yes.
Gordon Ramsay, eat your heart out.
Let's go, big boy. Okay. Don't forget a spoonful of jam to glaze it, Grandad.
Guys, I'm going to be showing you how to bougie up this cheese ready meal.
Bougie up? Chef Sheena, there's no such word. Are you boozed up? Have you been drinking, girl?
And macaroni cheese.
No. Plastic mac and cheese. Oh, a fresh onion. Okay.
So we are going to unravel and pierce these.
No.
Right, I just decided to open it all and shove them in the oven.
Oh, stop it.
Pour the crunchy topping.
Oh, no, come on. Cheesy what's it? Come on, a school time treat.
And great
so much. No. Oh, come on. Chef Sheena, you have to be kidding me.
Then heat up some butter in a pan.
You're not going to reheat it again. Oh, my God.
A pinch of pepper. Half a tablespoon of salt.
No.
And some onion grind.
Where are the what's-its?
Then add in your part cooked mac and cheese.
Oh, my God.
Add some extra cheese.
Stop it.
The crunchy topping.
No, you are kidding me. That looks disgusting. I'd rather eat one of your plastic nails. What are you doing, young lady? I'll peel the potatoes. Come on, really? No, stop it. They're not even mashing because they're not cooked properly. Young lady, you should know better. Shame on you, Holly.
Bake cake.
Oh no, come on. Seasoned with killer hawks.
Max, not you again. Okay, seasoned. Roses. Smart, nice.
Seasoned with a sweat rub.
Bacon roses. What's happened to you, man?
Applewood. Oh,
Applewood, okay, good flavor in there.
Creamy mashed potato.
Why are you spinning potato right now? You're spinning around.
Back on the grill, sear till 130.
But what are you going to do with all that meat now? That's the filet mignon. No. Potato icing. Oh, for God's sake, man.
Hawk with Black Hawk Farms.
What the hell are you doing? Making a cake out of a steak?
And if this isn't what my future wedding cake looks like.
Wedding cake?
I don't want the wedding.
That should be served at a divorce proceedings, you donut. What's happened to you, kid? Seriously? Ice cold mash.
Everyone gets a slice.
A slice of crap.
Chef Ramsay, you can't cook for nothing.
All right, big boy, I can't cook for nothing. Show me what you got.
You gotta first make a bunch of holes.
Make two bigger holes, you'll dry the lamb out, you donut.
Like this, boy.
Hole cloves of garlic, really?
Better learn something.
Are you serious?
Olive oil.
You don't put olive oil on lamb. It's a leg of lamb, it's got enough fat on it.
Pepper.
Oh, come on, really?
Put some garlic.
At least rub the seasoning in. More garlic?
Onions, though.
Onions? Well, you haven't even peeled them. Hey, psst, FYI, your foil's upside down, you donut.
All you need, bro.
All you need, bro.
Relax.
Relax? You need to wake up. What's that, garlic stuffed with lamb? Right now, I wouldn't trust you running my bath. Seriously?
I've just made a new McDonald's recipe.
Seriously?
To make this toasty, we put some cheese in the pan and add a couple brioche slices.
Oh no.
Like you're trying to catch an even tan. Add some ketchup with a little chef's spoon.
Chef's spoon?
Then you get four chance. Nugs. What you do with the other five, I don't care. Maybe eat them.
No.
Get some fries on the top. Add a little bit of grated cheese.
Oh.
We squeeze for the completion.
No.
And take it away for plate.
McDonald's.
Anyone order some nuggets? Nah, man.
McCrap.
The McNuggets.
Right there.
It's toasty. If you're
no, dude, you've lost the plot.
You want to treat yourself? Rib cap.
Rib cap.
Steak.
Come on, big boy. That's my favorite
first
cut.
You're going to salt it?
Salt it? Jesus Christ. It looks like an episode of Narcos. Why all that salt?
Move the salt.
What are you doing?
Now add pepper.
Now pepper. For
to
goodness
make sure
sake.
You get all sides, you can pepper the plate.
Should be lightly seasoned. Left outside of the fridge for at least 20 minutes before it goes in the pan.
A tablespoon of butter.
No, it's going to burn. Oh my God. Look, the butter's burnt.
And now
so you're just going to scorch the steak. That's not searing, rib cap. No. Turn it over.
Flip it after about 5 minutes.
That's called a scorch, your donut.
After another 5 minutes.
Not a sear.
We're going to sear the side.
Gently when you pick it up with the tongs. Aromats, garlic, bay leaf, rosemary.
30 seconds on each side.
Hold it's all burned. You've just ruined a rib cap.
Now we're going to let it rest.
What a donut. I love pumpkin pie.
Let's go. From a
no. What are you doing? No. You don't put squares in holes with cream on it. What a waste. Really?
All right.
Okay. Big Chuck. Flavor train. Let's jump on board and ride with you, big boy. Let's go.
5.5 hours.
Great color. Like smoke
big
lightly,
dog,
flavors there
up.
Already.
Get
I can smell it from here, big man.
Add some beef broth.
Smart,
this is gonna help
broth, keep it moist.
Keep it
wrap
nice
it tight,
and juicy.
Christmas
wrap
Day present.
Like
okay, now you should be turning that over every 30 minutes.
That's it.
No, don't prick it. All the juices will flow out. You should know your brisket by now, big boy.
Save
the juices, and you know the temperature. Gently, don't throw that foil away. Keep the foil! Don't squeeze
juicy,
too hard.
Juicy,
oh, you're squeezing
juicy,
all the juice
Gordon,
out, man.
I hope you see that.
Big Chuck.
As you can tell, it
the train's gone
like
dry,
butter.
Man.
Beautiful bark.
Okay,
holds
that
up
looks
on
good.
Its own weight.
Okay.
And sexy as shit.
Now,
pulls
that
apart
looks
like
delicious.
Butter. Gordon.
Well done, my man. Save
man.
Me some.
Quick and easy breakfast.
Oh boy, breakfast. Did you drop it? A loaf of bread?
The thing is, I'm trying to put food out that you can make in that.
Food out you can make at home? They look like my granddad's slippers. And what kind of home are you working in? An undertaker's home? Sausages? No, stop it. Really? Eggs? No, come on.
Beans?
Oh, come on. They look like miniature coffins. Ashes to ashes. Toilet to toilet. Paper to bum. Really?
For more, drop a comment, like, share, all that good stuff.
Mega Rob, look at the size of that thing. Is that for six?
14 slices of bacon.
Stop it.
Frying pan.
14 slices of bacon in one roll.
Crack your cheese.
Cheddar cheese.
Nice and thick.
No, grate the cheese. Why are you slicing so thick?
Are you going to toast that?
The whole block will do.
Under the grill, get it nice and caramelised.
Oh
no!
To the frying pan.
You're putting cheddar cheese in a frying pan. No.
Add your bacon and cheese.
You don't add bacon and cheese to a flipping frying pan, you donut. Oh my God.
Fold it together.
Cut it into four.
Cut it into four. One cheese block.
Oh no, stop it.
Heaven sandwich.
Stop it. Heaven?
Nick,
young man,
Nick.
You're going to hell.
You're not serious. You're going to eat all of it, are you?
It's all in your beard, you donut.
No, you can't eat
a beard fondue.
No, you're going to have to share it, Nick.
Share it.
That's the only fair thing here.
Really?
Right, first of all, happy Thanksgiving to everyone. Let's hope that this French Muppet produces a beautiful roast turkey. What's he doing? A can of Guinness. No, stop it. You don't put Guinness on a turkey, you Muppet. What? Are you dismantling a lamp? No, come on, ready? What, are you going to marinate that in? A Guinness brine? No, it won't take the weight. Oh, stop it. What are you doing? What are you doing? Fail, fail, fail. Okay, it's fine with a chicken with beer, but not Guinness, it's too bitter. Why is that? Shit. Is that your stuffing? No, right, hopefully you've coloured it properly. You're wiping your brow, you're not even sweating. My goodness me, are your eyebrows plucked? Oh, is that the turkey? That looks dry. Show me. That's drier than the Sahara Desert, you Muppet. Really?
Today we're testing out Gordon Ramsay's famous scrambled
eggs. Yep, that's right. 65 million hits on YouTube for this incredible scrambled eggs.
Then he says you need a knob of butter.
Okay, a teaspoon. Smart. Come on, ready?
No.
Get on with it.
We're gonna go with 2 tablespoons.
Too much butter.
Place on high heat.
On and off the heat. Don't overstir it. You'll break it up.
Back on the heat.
Take your time.
It'll start to scramble.
Yeah, don't over whip it.
Add creme fraiche.
Season
and sour
now.
Cream.
Gently on the creme
then
fraiche.
Then the salt and pepper.
Oh,
before
come on.
Before the comments come after me
what
saying
doing?
This is raw, I promise you it's not.
Gently.
Top of the scrambled eggs.
Oh, don't spread it.
Scrambled eggs.
Moment come of on. Truth. Truthfully, you're such a knob.
You and.
Is viral Kyle?
Oh, dude.
Pizza?
No, it's not viral. Hockey. It's vile Kyle. You can't spell. Disgusting.
Hockey.
Really?
Like
dude, you need to learn how to spell.
And send this to a friend that's gotta try it.
Ugh.
Mmm. Mmm.